Company Coven has 40 workers and one manager. Each worker contributed $28 towards a party. The ratio of the amount of money contributed by one worker to the manager is 7 to 11. Half of the total amount of money contributed was spent on food. Then we have the decorations, okay? And subsequently, there's $43 left. Okay, let's look at the second part later. But let's focus on part A first. What was the total amount of money contributed? Now, we know that between workers to manager is 7 is to 11. Okay, each worker contributed $28, right? So 7 units, it is $28. 1 unit is $28 divided by 7, which is $4. So the manager will contribute 11 times $4, which is $44. So therefore, from here, total amount of money, very simple. We know that there's 40 workers, each contributed $28. We know that there's one manager and he contributed $44. That will give us 1164. Now let's take a look at part B. How much money was spent on the prizes? So let's draw a model to illustrate this. This is 1164. Half of the total amount of money is on food. 1/6 of the total amount of money is on decoration. So immediately, I want to break this into 6 units because now I know that this will be on decor. After spending $95 on drinks and some money on prizes, there were $43 left. So this amount is actually $95 plus $43. Can you see? Okay, so the question is, how much money was on prizes? Okay, so let's split them up even further. We have $43 left, right, plus $95 plus prizes. Okay, so first of all, what we want to do is to ask ourselves how much money is over here in 2 units. So therefore, we know that 6 units will represent 1164. Okay, so 2 units would simply be 1164 divided by 3, and how much would that leave us with? Okay, so very simple, we will take 1164 divided by 3, which is 388. Okay, from here, 388 minus the amount left, which is 43, minus the amount for the drinks is 95. We know that $250 is left for the prizes. Okay, that's the answer for this question.